to the test. Can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is Han. I'm 9 years old.
What grade? In grade 4? Grade 5? That's good.
One school.
What grade? Grade 3, grade 4, grade 5?
Grade 5.
Very good. What school do you go to? Very good. All right, let's look at the next one. So, we're going to talk about appearance. What are you wearing today?
I'm wearing a t-shirt and jeans.
Good. Now, I see you have some animals on your shirt, right? What are they?
Fish.
Fish and sharks, yeah? Wow, very good. All right, so let's look at the boy here. What's the boy wearing?
He's wearing a red t-shirt and red
trousers. Very good. Does he have long hair?
No.
Is his t-shirt red?
No.
No, it isn't, right? All right, let's look at the girl. Does she have long hair?
Yes.
What's she wearing?
He's wearing a pink dress.
Very good. Does she have short hair?
No.
All right. Let's look at the clothes. What are these?
These are jeans.
Good. What is this?
This is scarf.
Scarf. Very good. What is this?
It's a skirt.
What are these?
These are boots.
What are these?
Gloves.
Good. So it's a full sentence. These are gloves.
These are gloves.
Good. What is this?
This is a t-shirt.
Very good. All right. Now some questions about time. All right. I know you're very good at time. What time is this?
At 10 o'clock.
Very good. What time is it? It's half?
Half past nine.
Good. Next one, what time is it?
Quarter to ten.
And the last one, what time is it?
Quarter to ten.
Very good. All right, so present continuous, ing, okay?
Mm-hmm.
What is he doing? He is?
He's watching TV.
Very good. What is she doing?
She's eating dinner.
She's eating her?
Her dinner.
Good. What are they doing?
They are dancing.
Dancing, very good. And what is he doing?
Brushing his teeth.
Good. Comparatives. Which is longer, the pencil or the rubber? The pencil is?
The pencil is longer than a rubber.
The rubber. Good. Which is bigger, the pen or the book?
Book.
Full sentence?
The book is bigger than the pen.
Good. The giraffe and the dog, which is taller? The giraffe is?
The giraffe is taller than the dog.
Very good. All right, let's go to the next one. Plural. So we have one man, but two men. Good. We have one girl, but four?
Four girls.
Girls. Good. One child, but four?
Four children.
Very good. Now we have first, second, and third, okay? So this is a race. Who's coming first?
The boy, the first.
Who's coming second?
She's second.
The girl?
The girl is second.
And who's coming third?
The baby.
Full sentence? The baby is coming.
Coming first.
Good. And the last one, some spellings. Are you ready?
Yes.
Can you spell boots?
B-O-O-T.
Good. Can you spell brush?
Brush, B-R-U-S-H.
Very good. Can you spell fast?
F-A-S-T.
Can you spell tidy?
Tidy. T-I-D-Y.